Oh, I ate too much.
What was that?
I ate too much.
You would eat more.
Good evening, everybody. I am in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Getting ready for the show. Thank you. I got here early. You guys, I ate so much dinner, I feel like it's all gonna come up during my performance. Hello, New Zealand. Hello, Chile. Gwen and Aja, if you're looking at it from Bibi's perspective. Hi, Barbara! Statistically, Shangela has been doing better in the competition. So I thought that was fair and everything. I love me some Aja too. season 12. Hi, Anya. I know you love yourself a onesie. Ooh, Colombia. Hopefully they'll invite me for All Stars. When my time comes, there will be time. Yes, Anya, you love this lace front, bitch. One Vaseline filter. Oh yeah, honey, LeBron's, that was really good. Thank you, Just Burn. Judge who's gonna win season 10 based off of just seeing a quick preview of who they are. I've got like, I also love this show and I watch it, so I watch it up until like the fourth episode and then I start thinking about who my favorites are and stuff.
To have her here.
Thanks, first time. This is my first time in Albuquerque. I've been to Santa Fe.
Oh.
I did try
there. It's much bougier there.
Is it?
It's much bougier in Santa Fe. Albuquerque, you know, we're just hometown girls.
This is where they film
Breaking Bad,
you Brave. Guys.
A lot
I don't know
things.
Brave. What's Brave?
Yeah, we're a big film. It was an NBC series.
I don't know it.
Nope. Well, that's why we got canceled. I work on it.
You did?
Vanessa Patrick's here. You guys come play with us in Albuquerque sometime. Like her. She came
yeah,
to play with us.
Yeah, I'm at FX Nightclub. Alright, so it's about 15 minutes to showtime. We're waiting for the audience to go from one place of the bar to the next. That's Marcos. He brought me here.
Hi.
He's been really nice. He's told me some horrible stories about other girls, and I love it. And then the performance will happen soon, so